Hello again! Oh, wow. That was something. Anyway, back on the clock with more Rockman 2-Dash by Small Apple. Recovering my, energy because I can't. We're on Wily Stage 3, and oh, we have crabs. But we know how to deal with those. The almighty power of the bubble! Keeping my eyes well open for energy recovery because I kind of need more of it. Oh. Oh no. Just, I guess more. How did I survive that? Oh. I hate Mega Man 2 disappearing blocks. It's more energy. This is tough. You know what? I'm just gonna use this trick, because that seems safer to me than anything else. Shrimps? Actually, I don't think we've seen shrimps here. Oh, they're constantly spawning. Means this is a good place to grind! Alright. Full up! Ow. I guess I should count myself lucky that that was an instant death. Yay for using game exploits to get past danger. Oh, I forgot. We have Guts Dozer here. What's Guts Dozer gonna be weak to? I have no way of knowing. Bubblehead! Thank goodness, it was exactly the weapon I hoped it would be. The one that has the most longevity and the easiest time hitting. Alright, well now we can move on to part 4, where I know we have Buebeams. Spawning Tellies. Oh, then again, where are the Tellies ever not constantly spawning? I should take out the Metal Blades! I should make this easy on myself. I'm not going to, because I am stubborn. I'm trying to save my Metal Blade for Quick Man because yeesh and a half. Okay, which way do I want to go? Which way can I go even? Only one way, actually. No, I cannot. Ow. Okay. I got an extra life out of the deal, at least. Not even gonna bother trying for that energy. It's not worth it. That energy is, though. Soon I will be at the midpoint, and it won't matter. Really? Are you kidding me? I have absolutely no idea how I survived that. I am not even joking, I could not even see myself. The flicker was so bad, I was all but certain that I was gonna be. Great. Spending a lot of energy, but if I don't, I'm gonna regret it. I know I am, so I'm not even gonna stress out about it. Okay, I think that's what I was supposed to do, so I'm glad I did it. And I need to use these respawning tellies to get myself some more energy. I feel like I'm spending a lot, and I don't have the pickups to count on anymore. I'm like wasting this, but it's for a good cause. Oh, crap. Reset. Reset. Phew. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I feel like what I'm supposed to do and what I'm going to do are going to be two different things. Yep, two different things. Doesn't matter, I'm through, and oh, hey. That's an E-ticket I could really use. Ow! Stupid! Crazy cannons! Driving me crazy! Yes, I knew there was gonna be one more. Okay. Buebeam trap. Every one of them is hidden behind walls. Okay, wait a sec. That Buebeam did knock me down to one. Please tell me there's something else that works against them. Really? Guy I'd be worried about conservation of these as well. This is annoying. Oh, joy, the walls respawn. It's not as bad as the original, but it's still kind of annoying. Anyway, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.